Hey, what's up? It's Cinderly. Today we're back with another video. Look at this. Today's video all about you, Henry. Saying hi to the camera? You're a good boy? Anyway, I'm gonna let Jinx in, because she's a little terror. Mind you fart, I need to sneeze. Oh, God. Don't mind me. When you fart, he can't see her, but she's right there. Well, you can see her shadow. When you fart. Nope, I guess she doesn't want to come in. Anyway, Henry, this video is all about you, because you're chubby. Everybody, you may bite me, but... Cranky boy. This is his flubber. This is Henry. Look at how big he is. And look at this. So small compared to chubby. Anyway, let's knock him over, because he's fat. Nope. There's a line there. He's chubby. Come on, big boy. Where are you going? Hey, Henry, so fat, so large. Come on, you. Anyway, here he is. He likes his belly rubs, but sometimes he's cranky. Cranky. Right, Henry? I love you. Anyway, guys, this is Henry. He loves his bum rubs. Just rub them right above the tail, and he loves it. Come on, big boy. Don't you like it? What's up with you today? Anyway, he sometimes likes it. Anyway. I'm going to turn this lamp off, just because I don't want to burn the bug. I'm going to put the lid back on so the cats don't eat him. Look at this feather thing that I made. Pretty, eh? Anyway, guys, I have developed a new art style. Anyway, it's pretty neat, but these books are neater. I've been reading Naruto for so long. Killer Bee, Naruto, and that Madara, then Kurama. I can't say it properly. Is that the Ten Tails? Then this is the Eight Tails on the side right there. Love this book so much, because they're, oh my god. Why does Deidara always have his tongue sticking out in a derpy way? Let me see if he can do it. I can see. And I talk, he's like, why did I do this? And sighs in the background. Anyway, I have a lot of Naruto books. This is the last book ever. 72, final volume. Yep, it's from the library. These are some pretty good art. Sasuke looks a little bit better, though. Not with the actual characters, but the art style. There's this stuff. He's raging at something, I don't know what. All the four Hokage. Minato, Sarutobi, what's his name again? Hashirame, and I can't remember his name. I know he's the second Hokage, but still. Anyway. R.I.P. Jiraiya. R.I.P. Jiraiya. Yeah, this one's book 48. I love them so much. They're all really swag. Yep, Rasen Shuriken, apparently. I thought he never used that.
Hey, chubby boy.
Anyway, guys, I hope you liked the video. Please, no hatred. I don't like hatred. Now I sound like Sasuke. Wait, no. I sound like the opposite of Sasuke. Well... Anyway, guys, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe in the giveaway. You can either get Cupid wings and a heart bow tie, or, two black heart eye patches. All you have to do, comment your user, AJ username, Animal Jam username, then, Tell me the item that you want, and I'll search up your name. I'll pick one of you guys, and I'll give it to you in Animal Jam. Anyway, guys, hope you liked the video, and should we say bye in the Flubber version? You guys probably can't see out here, because it's dark. Yep, here he is. He's eating right now, but goodbye.